Hey everyone! Loud is also here, awesome worship tutorials, and I'm a worship team guitar player at the New Testament Church in Eisenstein, and today I'm going to teach you how to play the Revelation song by Kerry Job. So a lot of other people played this song as well. I'm not entirely sure who's the original owner, but I'm playing the Kerry Job version. So this song is being played in the key of D, and it's a very easy song to learn. It only consists out of four different chords, and if you want, we can make it five, so that's nice. But it's basically four different chords that we keep repeating over and over again. So the chord progression is as follows. We're playing a D, followed by an A minor 7. And if you like, you can add your pinky on the bottom E string of the third fret, but it's not necessary, so you can also leave it out, it's no problem. We're playing a C, and we're playing a G. And that's basically the whole chord progressions for the entire song. So we're just repeating those chords over and over again in that exact same order. To build up the song, it starts off very slowly. We're just doing one downstroke. And you can switch it up now and then by doing down, up or something like that. But just keep it basic and clean. And after that, you can use this basic strumming pattern if you like. But you can also create your own. That's the best thing to do, because then you're creating your own unique strumming patterns as a guitar player. But it sounds like this. Down, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Down, up, down, up, up, up. I messed up. It sounds like this. So down, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. So the down, up at the end, we're playing that before we head into the next chord. So one more time, very slowly. So yeah. It's just a basic strumming pattern you can use, and once you get the hang of it, try to mix it up a little bit. So don't pay too much attention to my strumming patterns when I'm playing it, because I mix it up all the time. So let's get started. I will play the song and you can try to play along as well. And it sounds like this. So I'm just mixing it up all the time, as you can tell, but that's basically how the song goes. And then you go into another verse, sing it, and then go back into the chorus, or repeat it twice. It's whatever you prefer and like. But You might have noticed I'm playing that G over B in between an A minor 7 and a C. It's not the original chord, but it's a nice chord that fits in. So it's a nice walk-up chord. And then, yeah, it sounds like this one more time. So, yeah, if you like to play that chord, you can play it now and then and just add it somewhere in the chorus or whatever. And that's basically it. So I hope you've enjoyed watching this, and I hope you can play the song now and worship God in your own way. And yeah, this was the guitar lesson. So I hope to see you guys next time. Don't forget to like this video and like our Facebook page as well. And if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe. So we'll see you guys next week. Later.